Good morning, Temple. These are your announcements.
Come and fellowship with us at the Ten Commandments Taste of Temple this afternoon at 3 p.m. in the T. Hughes Woodward Leadership Academy. For a donation of $10, you can sample food from the best cooks at Temple and hear some voices you rarely hear. Tickets are still on sale. Join us for Vacation Bible School 2018. This year's theme is Glow for Jesus Part 2. It will begin tomorrow and end on Friday from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. nightly. There will be classes available for all age groups. Spread the word to your family, friends, and neighbors. Registration is now available in the foyer. Attention team number 7. Just a reminder that your team, Deacon Jonathan and Elizabeth Foster, will be hosting a luncheon at the Foster home for all of team 7. Hope to see you there. At the end of this session, the Wednesday Wisdom will be in recess until Wednesday, September 5th, 2018. Mark the return date on your calendar. Save the date. The Class 12 Extraordinary Women will begin on Wednesday, September 12th from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Please see Sister Payne or Sister Lois Dean Herndon for more information. Don't miss this chance to find how God shaped several women in the Bible.
The Angel Choir is now registering children between the ages of 5 to 14 years old. Join us every Sunday at 9:30 a.m. in the Youth Center. If you have any questions, please contact Sister Shanika Newman at 951-496-2372. The Ladies of Virtue are currently recruiting girls who are entering the 7th or 8th grades and ladies interested in mentoring for our new season. Please pick up an application and return it promptly to the drop box in the foyer.
Please be aware that the church office will be closed on Wednesday, July 4th due to Independence Day.
These have been your announcements. Please govern yourselves accordingly and have a blessed week.